That was the day that math dumped me. I like to transfer my emotions into my songs sometimes, because it just helps me get over them. And that was Taylor Swift. Now the Q crew.
Q stand for Quadratic.
With their latest music video.
I knew it was Quadratic.
Once upon a time, a few problems ago, I got so confused, I didn't know where to go. I'm crying, I'm crying, I'm crying. I guess I didn't care, but now I kinda do. The scores are coming up, and my homework is too soon. I study, gotta study, gotta study.
Square root of B squared minus 4AC, and all of this is over 2A. Should we say it again? Oh, negative B plus or minus the square root of B squared minus 4AC, and all of this is over 2A. Now I finally understand algebra.
I grabbed all my papers, and then I took my seat, anticipating, anticipating, anticipating. I opened up my chest, and I started to freak. I needed better rest, and something more to eat. And now I see, now I see, what teachers are always saying to me. So I got to question four. I was drawn in the blank.
Negative b plus or minus the square root of b squared minus 4ac, and all of this is over 2a. Should we say it again? Oh, negative b plus or minus the square root of b squared minus 4ac, and all of this is over 2a. Now I finally understand algebra.
I told her,
it is negative b plus or minus the square root of b squared minus 4ac, and all of this is over 2a. Should we say it again? Oh, negative b plus or minus the square root of b squared minus 4ac, and all of this is over 2a. Now I finally understand algebra. Oh, oh, math, math, math. Oh, oh, math, math, math. Negative b plus or minus the square root of b squared minus 4ac, and all of this is over 2a. Now I finally understand algebra.
Yeah!
Woo! We love you, Miss Rentula!
Yeah.